Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to be showing you the best keybinds for beginners, people switching from PS4 to PC or a different console. This tutorial is for people with smaller hands. So if you want to see a tutorial for people with long fingers or big hands, make sure to like and subscribe and comment, "I want a tutorial with big hands." See you in the video. Also, sorry for not uploading as consistent. So let's see my keybinds. For my use button, I chose Z because it was the closest thing. It's like by E, F, and Z. And F and E are already being used for something, so yeah. My harvesting tool is 1 because, well, it's the same thing I have on my regular keybinds. Weapon slot 1 is supposed to be 2 because, well, it's convenient. Weapon slot 2 is X because, well, it's like right under S, so if you're trying to move back, you could just press that. Pull out your shotgun and then just blast them. Pin slot 4 is Z because, well, as I said, it's convenient, so. Weapon slot 5 is 3 because, well, as I said again, it's convenient. My wall is Q because it's right next to W, so it could just be an instant toggle. My floor is C because, well, it's the closest thing and I don't really need it. Well, you really don't need it. So I just put it in a random keybind. Stairs are F because, well, it's right next to the edit button, which is good for if you want to edit a stair over a wall. My roof, you see, it's G because, well, it's really, because, well, it's the most convenient thing out of them all, because edit isn't G. So my trap is 5, so it doesn't really get in your way when you're trying to do something else that's less important. My editing is E because, as I said, it's right next to F. As you can see, those were my keybinds. So now I'm going to show you what it's like me playing with the keybinds. And I learned stuff a little longer than most other people, so don't mind if my building is slow.
You look good, won't you? Use a fine mother flipper, won't you? Call me Big Daddy, won't you? Girl, who's you playing with?